Today we're visiting Georgia.
The Mississippi River. Georgia is a perfect introduction of everything the South has to offer. A trip to Georgia affords tourists the chance to experience stunning natural views, pristine wilderness, and places with incredible cultural significance. Everyone from hikers to history buffs can find something exciting or relaxing to do in the Peach State. Among the best places to visit in Georgia are also beautiful state parks, as well as the sprawling metropolis of Atlanta. Amicalola Falls is Georgia's tallest waterfall, measuring at 729 feet high. It is actually the largest falls in the southeast. Amicalola Falls is located within the Amicalola Falls State Park in Dawsonville, between Elijah and Yolanga. Tourists have several options to view the falls, ranging from taking an easy pathway to traversing a more difficult trail that includes stairs. Visitors can stay in the campground, cottages, or a mountaintop lodge. The capital and largest city of Georgia, Atlanta, is a sprawling modern city with three urban skylines rising up from the picturesque scenery of rolling hills, pine forest, magnificent tall oak trees, and charming magnolia and peach trees.
Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
I said a Georgia, Georgia, a song. Sweet and clear is moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me. Other eyes smile tenderly. Still in the peaceful dreams I see, the road leads back to you. I said, Joe.